I'd like to welcome you and thank you. It seems like a short journey and a longer journey. It started back in about July, walking around and having this idea. And somebody said one time, whatever the human mind can conceive and believe, it can achieve. And with the help of a lot of people, we're standing here today, and we're ready to have the first auction here in Bakersfield. We want to do this thing right. We want to have a good auction. This is your auction. As I've told all of you, some of you, most of you I've met in person, some of you that I haven't, I want to, but this is going to be a transparent auction. It's going to be the real deal.
Well, I'd like to thank everybody for coming out. We really appreciate it, and we know we're going to have a good sale for you. My name's Norm. I'm Jim's partner, and I kind of handle the backroom stuff. If you have any problems whatsoever, okay, you can't get something done in that office, you have a paperwork problem, somebody's not taking care of you right, you come see me, okay? I'm going to take care of it, all right? Whatever that problem might be. Don't care how small or how big it is, something's not right for you, you don't feel comfortable with it, just let me know, and we'll make sure it gets handled. Again, thanks for coming out. We appreciate it. Let's have a sale.
Number one, all I got to say, you might want to listen to this, is non-believer, step back. The auction's on. Lot number one.
I'm 13, it's like 07 right here, 07, low mile.
And 37, and 38, and
26 on the here, 27, and 27, thank you.
This auction, being your auction, it's all about our customers. We do what is right. We are one team, and we have fun. Okay? I couldn't think of a better one. That's what we're gonna be about here. We're all in, guys. We're going every week. Okay? We're going every week. I'm used to selling cattle. I'll get used to these cars. All right.